Did you know you can change your background in Microsoft Teams from the black theme that you normally use to a light theme now with the Teams preview? Let me show you how. Okay, so this is Microsoft Teams, the classic theme that you probably know with the blurple stripe on top and the lighter mode calendar. It's in light mode here. If I go ahead and start a meeting, you'll see that it will open up the meeting. It will be a darker themed, you know, it looks pretty much like you've been used to. And if I hit join now, same thing. It will also be a darker themed meeting inside the join screen with all the different controls that I'm used to seeing on top. So now if I want to change that theme to a different theme, I'll go into settings and then I'm going to navigate over to appearance and accessibility. This is a new control compared to what we had before. So here we've got our theme options, but in the previous version of Teams, you had basically everything in general where you could set default dark and high contrast themes only. So here you've got follow the operating system theme, light, dark, classic like we're in right now, and the high contrast mode. So you'll see when I put it in light, the top bar goes to this nice light gray, and this is the important control. Always use dark theme for meetings and calls. Now when you turn that off, that means that your meetings will also be in light theme for the first time. So now when I go ahead and hit meet now and start my meeting, you'll see immediately that the meeting join screen, the pre-join screen, is already in the light theme, which is different from the previous darker theme. And when I join the meeting, you'll see that it joins with the light mode with all of my controls on top as black icons as opposed to light icons like we had before. So that was just a super quick tip to use the light theme within your Teams meeting, something brand new as part of the new version of Teams. If you like this tip, be sure to give me a like. Subscribe to my channel for more tips like this and other things like hardware reviews and work from home tips. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.